Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So last time I basically recruited Elpino's help in order to solve this one riddle, because of which I was able to find the gauntlets of the fallen. So yeah, that happened. We have the gauntlets of the fallen now, and yeah, we'll see how that goes. Anyways, for this video, the plan is to get out of here and... Wait, what? Where'd these guys come from? Nice job, Elpinor. So yeah, for this video, the plan is to finish this entire... thing, and maybe go down there. There's something I missed out on, I guess. Birth cave of Kronos. Find keepers inside. All right, let's do this. We're just gonna do exploring, a lot of exploring, because I don't know what else to do for now. Hardly doing any damage on this guy. He's super strong. I mean, not stronger than the ability. Ooh. Maybe I can tame that guy. Interesting. What? I just wanted to tame that guy, bro! Holy shit!
We make a great pair. It's the last symbol of Nyx when you're ready to take on the monger.
Hey, whatever.
Good might be overselling it.
Yeah, bitch, I don't need you. Don't you know that already?
Should be careful. High security here.
Fine, keep us inside. Alright, let's go. What kind of an ability will I get here? I wonder. Chronos time shift ability enhancement is now available. Chronos time shift. Holy shift. Alright, I have enough to reset as well, so.
Something's in the way.
That's the way out, I guess. Right, let's reset the abilities a bit. Try out this one. Time stops 3 seconds as you're launched in air. Leap of Fates, Ground Smash, and Hunter abilities can be activated. Alright, let's do it. Call to Arms, Hero Strike. And I'm not really using Shadow of Nyx, am I? Ring of Chaos. Oh. Alright. I think we're done. 11 ability points? How? How do I have 11 ability points left? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Actually, assign this here and assign this here. This will be slightly better. Alright, moving on. Let's complete this area and then move on to the next one. Clear this place. Baron Pond. Two such Aorus signs I need to fix. I didn't get Shadow of Nyx though. Left. The timing, dude, the timing in this game is insane, bro. Holy shit. Without Shadow of Nyx, it's difficult. Thank you. The Scorched Land Zixion was a murderer. He broke every rule of hospitality when he killed his guest and tried to seduce none other than the wife of Zeus. The God of Thunder ultimately struck him down, tying poor Zixion to eternally spinning wheel. Go northwest to find me in the near the blazing fire pit. Forgot. I had to. Over here in Salamonius. Elysium Breach. Why does this place even exist? I don't know. I thought I missed these stairs. Hmm. Alright. Poisoner of Athens. Where is he supposed to be? 1,000 meters in that direction. Where is that? All the way over there. Alright, we'll get that. Kill Captain. Enforcers, Cultists, Guardians. I mean, he's giving me the Fallen Set's head, so we need that. This is, I know who this is. Over here. I think this is Mongo. Fallen Guardians. These are gonna be the heroes.
Don't budge.
Dagger of Isu. That's interesting. There's no way from here. Where do these bots were? Why were these bots even there then? To be honest, there is a wave here. Problem. Yeah, there's no point of exploring anything yet for which I need the armor set right now then, I guess. Like, there's actually no point. I'm wasting my time. Let's just go kill the fallen. Let's go do the quest. Beyond the Veil. This one. Alright, we're gonna go to that guy. How do I get out? There we go. Five pieces of armor, fallen poisoner, Epictetus, Denaria, and swordfish.
Move!
While we're doing that, let's see. Oh my god, there's this. Let's just get this point first. But do I have to climb? I think I have to climb. Gate of the Glorious. Cassandra has such a big brain, dude. Not gonna lie. Such a huge, massive brain, I swear to God. Because that is exactly what I wanted to do. Climb all the way to the tippity top and then just one step below, jump off. Amazing. Let's see. Where's this dude again? All the way over here. How am I supposed to cross though? Yeah, I should have done these two locations and this already. But when I go back for that guy, I will do it. Start through here, I guess. Morning fields. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this first. I don't belong here. This is what we're doing. Eternal battlefield. Thank you. so pissed. I will actually have to reset my abilities and whatnot. And I'm actually fighting frigging. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just take the Spartan set. I know it's gonna be very low level set, but still, we'll take it. We'll do it. I should have honestly taken the, arguably taken the hero set with similar logic. During that other fight then. Right, my warrior damage will go down a lot. The sword is gonna be Nikolaos' sword because that's gonna give me boosted where's Nikolaos' sword? There it is. Boosted on Athenian soldiers. We get more with Sparta kick and spread shot. Spread shot is kind of stupid, honestly. Mm. 45% crit damage, 8% all damage, 16% damage with overpower. Could go with all damage. Plus 18% with overpower. This looks good.
Hunt with me.
Alright, now before I go all the way over there, I kinda wanna go to the blacksmith, but I know already that I'm not gonna be able to upgrade shite, so there's no point, I guess.
Hop, hop. Yeah.
Now we know we're gonna be fighting Athenians, and this is the last chance I get to use the Spartan War Hero set. We'll upgrade what we can, alright? We'll upgrade what we can. Even if it's just one or two pieces. It's a waste of resources, I know, but you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Before I do that, let's reset the abilities because that's more important. Now we're gonna go in a conquest battle. We need this, obviously. Maybe we won't get Ring of Chaos. Who knows? Delete that. Alright, we're done, I guess.
I see you have good taste.
Alright, first things first, we change a few engravings. So, instead of the spread shot, let's go for... Plus 20% with Fury of the Bloodline. We need that. That's the first one. The second one is gonna be on the axe, where I'm gonna use plus 2 for Ares Bull Charge ability. Alright, the third thing that I'm gonna do is we're gonna That's fine. On the helmet, we have plus 15%, plus 10% with all abilities. Let's go with that. On the bracers here, we'll go for minus 15 cooldown on kill. Oh, that's why my cooldown wasn't slowing down. Got it. Over here, we'll go for 2% damage restored as health or 20% health restored on cooldown. That one. In the belt, we go for 10% damage when time is slowed down. And 50% burning rate, plus 3 second duration for Ares Madness. Let's go. Easy, PogChamp. Alright. Let's go and do this. Next thing. We need to.
Come on.
We're gonna go meet Brasidas again. wait. Before I do that. Alright, we need to fill in the abilities. 38 ability points left. So those both of those are filled. One thing I forgot. Is it the blacksmith? Upgrade. This man will sell upgrade.
What can I show you?
Alright, let's see. So the lowest thing I have, 76 on sword. 86 on axe, 92 on bow, 81, 74, 82, 74, 74. I guess 74 is the lowest, so let's see. We need a little bit of leather. Arms. Let's see what's the next thing I need.
Thanks for looking. I see you have good taste.
Next, I want to upgrade waste. Something's wrong with my brain, dude. I keep forgetting shit. For waste, we need leather 11k and 1. Oh my god. No, I had to dismantle, bro. What am I doing?
Let me know if you need anything.
Yes, I won't be able to upgrade anything else. Thank you. And since I'm already here, might as well do these few more things that I can. You know? Big brain Cassandra. Big brain. Such a huge fucking brain. Can you climb up, bitch? Beyond the veil, we're not doing that. What we're doing is we're going over here. And then we're gonna do the conquest battle. Hopefully I'll get to see how bad this armor set is right now. I don't think Heracles' bow is the right bow to be using with this. It should be the 80s bow. Where's the 80s bow? That's 1172. Holy shit, that's even worse than the than everything else basically. Thanatos Pyre. Don't think that's what we need to worry about right now. Let's go over here. I don't belong here. Inventory. Try to seduce more, none other than wife of Zeus. God of Thunder struck him down, trying to work Xion to eternally spinning wheel. Go to northwest and find me in the blazing fire pit. I mean, this is northwest, right? The Scorched Lands. This morning feels in Scorched Lands. Alright, got it. This looks like Zeus's Thunder. A fire that would start from Thunderbolt. Alright, that's where we need to go. For these set of five, six quests, we'll be wearing this armor set. Spartan War Hero set, I guess. Eternal Battlefield. Let's go. Fun! See, that was so easy. Ow.
You're next, soldier!
Brasidas, it's me, Cassandra.
I want to use this.
You fight like someone I once knew.
We fought Athenians together at the Battle of Pylos.
The battlefield was engulfed in flames. I was cut down by a warrior like no other. The same warrior who sent me here. Cassandra.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Friend. Friends watch each other's backs, but you were always out for yourself. My needs and the needs of our people were never a passing thought.
I know I let you down. I tried to make it up to you at Amphipolis, but I couldn't save you in time.
What are you doing here? You're not dead, are you?
No, not yet, at least. I have a staff from my father. My real father. It has powers. I was sent to the underworld to learn how to use them.
Powers?
It's a long story. But I've been all over Elysium looking for answers. My search brought me here.
You've been to Elysium? Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths and Elysium is yours. My father told me this as a child, and every single day of my life I lived by that code. But now in death, I'm sentenced to this misery.
If there's anyone I fought with who deserves paradise, it's you.
Then why am I here?
You should be taking this up with Hades.
This was Hades' decision. He says I can go to Elysium on one condition. I need to confront my greatest enemy.
Deimos.
Deimos.
Brasidas, you shouldn't be waiting here to fight him.
Why not?
Deimos still lives. Hades tricked you.
No matter. He'll show up. Eventually.
What did Hades tell you exactly?
He said, to walk Elysium in death, the son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life.
Gods and their fucking riddles. Can't they ever just say what they mean? But I think I've already solved your first problem.
And that is?
A true son of Sparta wouldn't dare face an enemy without their shield. We need to find yours.
It's in the Forgotten Sepulchre. I tried to retrieve it.
Oh my god.
Some guards to defend the tomb after some Malakas killed Cerberus.
That Malakas was me. And now I'm stuck working for Hades.
Why am I not surprised? You've made things around here complicated.
I wasn't the friend you needed in life. Let me be a friend to you now.
Courage eludes me in the underworld. Deep down, I'd hoped I'd never have to face Deimos again.
What can you tell me about this forgotten sepulcher?
It houses the armor, trophies, and weapons of dishonored warriors. Things they were buried with in death, but were stripped of in the underworld.
How will I know
which shield is yours?
You should know my shield by now. It bears the colors of Sparta and has been through many battles.
Alright.
The weight of your shield will help you feel like your old self.
Make sure to take only mine. Taking any others will be your doom.
I like the sound of that. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and we're going to do this quest called The Weight of Sparta. With that said, see you in the next one. Bye.